Let's get into this. Let me make sure this is all going since this is my first live streaming, and then we'll start playing this game. Sorry for the dimly lit room. I'm having that because, well, I have the volume come through the headphones, and I want to see actually how scary this shit gets. So let's start play next. Alright, let's head to my YouTube channel. Make sure this is all going precisely well. Raynet is completely free service. It gives you deep. One click slide takes. Awesome. If you start feeling uncomfortable, make sure to take a break. Camera movement is bothering you. Try turning into a wobbly. Try turning camera wobbly off. Okay. Wow. So it's pretty simple. It's not that bad. So start game. We'll go normal. Have you guys gotten Resident Evil yet, though? Tell me down below in the comments. I want to hear it all.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. Come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Well then.
Stay away.
Well then.
Well then.
Stay away.
Well.
Hey, it's Ethan. Somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come to get her.
Where is she?
Dolphy, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
3 years?
What if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, here we go. Whew. Oh, she's alive. Well, let's explore around a bit, guys. Oh, there's that house. Oh, I can run. Check your find me no files. Okay. Oh, what's down this way? Oh, there's a car. I really hope this game doesn't have a lot of jump scares. I'm more for an atmospheric stuff. So, X. Okay. I hope they're not going for sewer gators. Join us. Okay, I'll join you. Let's first make sure. Because I feel like I might have to actually go that way. Nope. Yep, gonna have to go that way. Yeah, that house is already creepy. Hello? Alright. So, so I guess we're going this way. Whew, let's go. Wonder how fucked up this game's already gonna get. Ah, man. Accept her gift. Well then, I guess we'll have to accept her gift. Oh shit. Who the hell is that? Where'd he go? All the music's picking up. What is that? what is that? I mean, oh. Oh, okay. That's... Oh, what the fuck? I was wondering where the rest of the cow went. Okay, then we'll crouch and go under here then. Stand. Alright then, that's creepy, to say the least. And there's some dead birds, so that's always cool. Jump down. Alright, so I've picked up that. Anything in the bag? Ooh, driver's license. Nothing else in the bag. Aha! Check inventory. Email from Mia. Baker Farm, come get me. Oh, so this is her driver's license. Well then. It's covered in strange black substance. Yeah, I can tell it's covered in a strange black substance. Looks like we're getting into the house soon, so this is probably where shit's gonna get real. Oh, this is like from the demo. Oh, wait. Oh. I don't know, I remember coming in from this back part on the demo. Oh god. Open up, bitch! Fuck your shit. Anyone comes from behind me. Oh my god. Dang, they're just throwing trophies out left and right. Hey, this is from the demo. Well then. There's some plates, some gross stuff. You know, before I even came here, I probably would have, like, you know, I don't know, went and called the police. That's probably something I would have done first. What's inside there? That's gross. Oh. Yeah. Get off me. That's gross. What's in the microwave? And that's even more disturbing. And what's in here? Ugh, gross. There's a newspaper. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Whoa. Alright, so that's locked. I have no idea what is going on. I know a jump scare is going to happen soon, though. Let's be honest. Nothing in there. Okay, let's go upstairs first. Hey, the mannequins aren't there. Where's that? Oh. Alright, let's save. So that's how we save, is with those little things. So, there's one of our saving things. Alright. Alright, back to the gameplay. Oh, there's some house footage. So we'll have to find something to put that into. And then we'll hit start. It's not responding. Okay, so that's where the fuses have to go. anything in here. Door's boarded up. Don't want to know what's down there. Okay, so there's the TV. Let's see how much of this is actually like the demo. Is that going to close on me? Probably. Yep. What's right there? Another photo. Is it... It is there. Oh, it's going to let me pull on it. I heard something open behind me. Looks like the owners. I agree, it does look like the owners. Okay. Let's put the videotape in first before I do anything. Oh, okay. We're gonna watch it. Dolby House rehearsal. Okay. Resident Evil really got the tenseness right. I am tense the hell up right now. Oh.
What did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Just like the demo.
This new guy? Not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. Plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro,
just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Static.
Alright, I'm getting you guys, filming you guys. Just like filming a short film. Just with two guys I'm probably never gonna see again. Yeah, we're rolling. Let's go. Yeah, open the damn door.
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Not anymore.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds, booze, haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I saw some more people. Joyce joined in. Thanks, guys.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Anything in there? No.
Shit. No, I should have worn my good...
Still gross.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Oh.
Where'd the other dude go?
This would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Where'd that guy go?
Andre! Clint, you see where Andre went?
Oh, God.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Yeah, I'll stick with you, because you're scared. Just like I am.
What the fuck was that?
Let's try and open this door instead. Yeah, I heard.
Andre?
I'm really curious. Is this going to end up?
Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Fake shadow, he doesn't have a camera.
What the hell?
Oh god, screw the sounds for this game. Yeah, I agree. Fuck this show. I would have already said fuck Andre if he's gonna ditch us. Oh god. The camera must be on his head. That's unrealistic. Oh god. Never go in the basement. Never go in the basement. Never go in the basement. Oh. It's Andre. Oh, God. Oh, who's that? Is that... Oh. Well then, let's go from there.
Jesus.
Can I climb down? No. Just wait. Let's go explore the rest of this house first. This door open? No. Alright, so I guess I do have to go down the basement. Let's get that over with then. Because we know it's gonna go to shit down there. Alright, let's go. I'm not down for jump scares. I just want some tense horror like it is right now. Oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, that just made some noises. Oh god, what is down here? Oh, this I would have been gone by now. My wife's been missing for 3 years. I would not be here. I'd be gone. I couldn't even imagine if PT actually came out. That game would have scared the shit out of me. Just like this game is right now. Pretty good graphics. What the fuck? Get out of my way. Ew. Oh god, that got me. This game is so fucking intense. Alright, let's go bolt that door open. I really doubt that's Mia, dude, but we're gonna have to do it anyways, right? Ben. Turn dead. Okay. Alright. Well, let's do it. It's probably gonna be a jump scare. Nothing behind me. Yo, bitch. Wake the fuck up.
Thank God I found you.
Oh.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh, it is Mia.
Ethan?
It is Mia.
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Ethan, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Amy, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Come on, bitch. No, she's gonna trick me. I'm not that stupid. You're gonna fucking trick me. Been gone for 3 years.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Let's get out of here. Oh, hey, that thing's open now. How it wasn't like that before.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I'm just waiting for a jump scare, and I hate them so much because they're just
there.
Fake.
It's there.
Open the door, please. What is this?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you do you.
It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
What? Why is the music getting like that?
I'm sure of it.
Why is the music getting like that? Why is there a doll up there? Jesus Christ, really? Why we gotta have this stupid doll?
No, leave me alone.
Oh, what the hell? Mia, seriously, let's stop playing this game. Oh my god. Bruh. Really? Nothing. Oh my god. Oh, there's a telephone. Can I call 911, please? Because... Oh, come on. Oh god, really? Oh shit, that scared me. It's just my head. Whatever the fuck is going on in this house, I'm not about. Guest map house. I'm going to need that. Okay. Living room, kitchen, hidden passage. Alright then. Gonna be nice to have. There's a bathroom here. Okay, yeah. We're gonna need that first aid. Shit. Anything in the toilet? No. Anything outside? Oh, not about that. Someone's knocking. Bathroom. Who the fuck's down there? Come fuck with me, I'll fuck with you up. Come on. What? Oh God, yeah, we're getting a divorce. We are getting a divorce. Ow. Fuck. Shove her back. Oh. Now she's normal.
Can you hear her? I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out.
Alright, let's move all those around. Alright, but for real, Mia, what the fuck happened to you? What is this, Evil Dead? Get off me. Fuck. We are getting a divorce. You were... Die. Come on! Let's get a Chris Redfield in this. That sucks. I kind of feel bad that I just killed her. Oh my God. Okay, who the... Now is this the police?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Damn it. Oh, what? Now her body's gone? Seriously? Yeah, I'll take the axe, please. Yeah, I'm going to mess some people up here. Alright, let's make sure I got everything. Okay. Let's go look around. Shouldn't we? I'm so ready to kill someone. Trust me. I got this. Let's look out here. Oh yeah, I got the bolt cutters now. I got these now. Oh, there's the fuse. What the fuck was that? Mia, I will fuck you up if you come back at me, bitch. Mia, I will so fuck you up if you...
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
Oh, shit.
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
Wait, where's your arm? Oh.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Well... Come on, pull it out. Oh, hell no. Go. Oh my god. I need some health. That, the health pack is not gonna help me. Save. Yeah, we're gonna save right now. Oh wow, this is very intense. Let's save this. Do I want to override this? Yes, please. Whew. Let's get into the good stuff. Alright. Let's get upstairs. Where are we at? Alright. Probably take a break in a bit. Check. This door, is it open? Oh shit, it does. What the fuck? What was that other room then? Seriously? Ooh, a handgun? I will so take that. Medication. Alright. Yeah, guns in that hand. Alright. I'm ready. I should probably save those bullets though. I remember this is survival horror. Ooh. Wow, it's stalking me up right now. Let's go through that. Let's go through that. I'm gonna make all the damn noise I want in this world. Sock me up, I fucking dare you. More hang- okay. There's no way it's gonna start me off with 39 bullets. There's no way. I'm gonna lose this ammo so fast. Yeah, let's get up here. I heard the chainsaw. I heard you. Go. I heard the chainsaw.
Please.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
It's up to me.
Let's go. Come on, Mia. Bust through that damn door. Oh, where's this?
The core. The core must be destroyed.
Haha, juked you out like a football player. Oh my god. God, I have horrible aim. Ah! Come on! Oh, she loves me? Give me the chainsaw. Okay, so now what? Oh, shit. Well, there's one of the bakers. Welcome to the family. How are you guys enjoying this so far? Do you guys like Resident Evil 7s? Because this is really creeping me out. I don't even know what to think of this. I have not liked the Resident Evil game this much in a long time. Let's hope it keeps it up.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh, ow. Who is that? You're ugly.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Who's that?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
What are you... I'm not liking you in the wheelchair. Okay, realistically, there's no way she stapled my hand back on. Alright. I don't know where they went. Nothing. Do I have anything on me? Really took everything. Escape from the house. I don't even have the map anymore. That's barbed wired. It's locked. Should shove her out of her wheelchair. You got a classy joint in here, right? These authorities are asking the same one. Okay. Let's get out of here. Fuck you. Fuck. I need something. This way it is. Hey, asshole!
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Go, 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 go! Oh! Oh!
You wasted your time!
Ah! Oh, did I die already? Go, go, go. Died.
I don't know what you ever saw.
Oh, I died. Not a good idea. I should have gone back around. Damn it. Hiding in the shadows and keep back. Yeah, I kind of saw that. Reloading. Kind of keep your distance from enemies. Aim for the head to maximize damage. First aid. Oh. Okay. So, once I get past Jack, I'm probably gonna go. Hey, asshole.
Just slip out before dinner was
done.
Jackie. Howdy.
No. Yeah, how are you gonna replace the table, asshole? And cue. Go, 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 let's get out of this house. Ah! No, shit! I know where to go! Go! No, go! Go! Go, 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 go!
I'm still here!
No, you're not! Fuck you, Jack!
Huh? I'm gonna come back for you later.
Oh shit, that one girl's gonna be under here probably. I need health. What's an antique coin? I'll keep that. I need some health. I am dying out. Oh, shit. Alright, oh, let's save here. And this is where we'll take a break, guys. So let me save. And then we'll take a break, and I'll come back and do another streaming soon. I just gotta take a break from this game. It's getting my heart racing a little bit too fast. So we'll save it, and then we'll get back to it in a little bit. Alright, let's end game. Yes. Alright, thank you guys. We'll come back in a little bit.